Over the past few months, we've learned a lot about Colorado's past on this show. This Sunday morning, we're taking a closer look at Denver and its origins. Have you ever wondered where the city got its name? History Colorado gives us a scoop.
Speaking of Colorado history, the Denver Town Company was founded.
That was in 1858. A group of gold seekers saw the need for a town on the Front Range to supply and house miners looking to strike it rich.
They named the town Denver because they were trying to curry favor with the governor of the Kansas Territory.
Unfortunately for our gold-seeking founders, Denver had already left office by this time. Still, the name stuck.
No one wanted the town to be named anything different.
The town founders had a different competition preoccupying them anyway.
Across Cherry Creek, though, there was actually another town called Auraria.
The two towns competed for everything from settlers and business to media coverage. In the spirit of fair and unbiased reporting, the local newspaper, the Rocky Mountain News Weekly, refused to take sides. So it moved its offices to the dividing line of the two towns, the dry bed of Cherry Creek.
Eventually, when Cherry Creek flooded, it washed away the offices of the Rocky Mountain News Weekly.
Ahead of the Civil War, Auraria's founders, originally from Georgia, returned home to enlist in the Confederate Army. William Larimer took advantage of their absence, and the two competing towns became one.
So Denver is not named for any of its founders, but they did take the opportunity to name many of the streets. For example, Larimer Street, Larimer Square is named for William Larimer, who had a big hand in the town's early future.
I was going to say, I'm like, hey, Larimer, I guess that's where they got the name.
That's the one.
Too far back on all the Denver history. That's very cool.
Yeah, and it's interesting. So if you've driven around Denver, you probably noticed that the streets aren't on a perfect grid. It drives some out-of-towners just crazy. That's because when they were building and planning out the city, they didn't build those streets north-south in a standard way. They made them run perpendicular to Cherry Creek, to the creek there.
Interesting stuff.